If you're not ready before he gets here, I'm gonna take your mustache and stuff it up your... Ah, it's so good to see you, Mr. Fugu.
Yes, yes, I know.
Can I get you anything, darling? Here, have some tea. Oh, you look so thin.
My order will now be brought to me.
Let me just check if it's ready.
Yes, yes. I shall take it. I shall take the boy.
Chowder? I don't think he'd taste very good.
The boy shall be my valet for the day. I find him most amusing.
Wait, take him. He needs the exercise.
Huh?
It costs money to rebuild this kitchen every week.
Tacos.
Is he still there?
Rada, rada.
Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow.
Hey, what you cooking?
Oh, thank goodness you're back.
Welcome, all you hopeless, tired, huddled masses yearning to win my mixer. Ooh, this is so exciting. Wouldn't you say, foie gras?
Meow.
Look at him. He's about to explode with excitement. I hired the finest artisans in Lasagna Town to combine my two greatest passions, cooking and touching things. Look at it, foie gras. Look at my mixer.
Meow.
Give me your hand, foie gras. Now, touch your hand to the mixer and don't take it off. That, you see, is the torture of the contest. Foie gras here will do the honors of starting things off.
Meow. Meow. Meow.
Boring! I demand more entertainment. Quick, you, tell me a funny joke or anecdote. Either one, I don't care.
Meow, 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 meow.
Fine, it can be dirty.
Meow, 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 meow.
I don't get it. Now, what shall we do about this tiresome contest?
Meow, 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 meow.
Ooh, good idea.
I'll run and get help.
What's next? What's next?
Oh, no. Wiener dogs.
Man, puberty sure hits fast.
Ooh, come on. Somebody win this thing already. The anticipation is killing me. The boy has just taken his hand off of the mixing bowl. Therefore, he's disqualified.
Oh, no, David T!
Can it, Chowder?
Shouldn't we be expecting a delivery today? Yes, my blast ras fruit, and fully intact. I believe I owe you a substantial payment for such a delicate delivery.
They didn't explode. How could they not explode?
They've obviously been sung to. Everybody knows blast ras fruit doesn't explode if you sing to it.
And grapes attached to it.
Well, honey, it's a theme party, and you know how Mr. Fugu is about themes. He rules with an iron fist.
I order everyone to punch each other in the face. Come on, do it. It's my iron fist party. Oh, yes. Oh, hello. Mr. Foie Gras, with all these fruit suits walking around, I'm beginning to feel a bit peckish. Where is the caterer? Underpants? Well, well, I never knew I'd get to have an underpants party. This is so much better than a fruit party.